on that. New from overnight, Kern County firefighters had their hands full with a massive blaze in a vineyard just north of Bakersfield. Take a look at this incredible video shot by 23 ABC photographer Brent Bader. Firefighters say those are wooden pallets on fire. It started just after 1 this morning in a field off of Zerker Road near 7th Standard Road. Crews opted to let it burn to the ground while they worked to protect all the nearby pallets. Damage is estimated at $150,000.